This is ground control. Proceed to the marked navigation point and stand by for further orders. You have visual on the terrorist stronghold. They have repurposed a medieval fort on top of the mountain.
Hammer 1 has contact with the target.
Garrett commandos on board a Mi-17 helicopter will shortly commence with their assault on the stronghold. Switch to your laser-guided bombs and fire 2 of them into the marked points. Be careful not to hit the civilian buildings nearby.
Roger that, ground control. Switching to laser-guided bombs.
Hits confirmed. Well done, pilot. The Garrett commandos have completed their mission and will now exfiltrate from the area. Hammer 1 be advised, the enemy is likely to react any minute now. Watch for and neutralize any enemy aircraft that threaten the Garrett commandos. Picking up enemy helicopters inbound. Switch to guns and take them out before they can attack our helicopters.
Out of enemy airspace yet.
Continue providing top cover to our helicopters. Hammer 1. Second wave of enemies detected. They are heading straight for our helicopters. Destroy them before they get into firing range. Pilot, your actions were crucial in ensuring that our commandos come back home safely.